Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I am going on a grocery store haul to my favorite food store, which is Whole Foods Market. A lot of you guys know that I shop there, and the reason that I shop there is because that the food just tastes better. I'm not saying that you have to buy your food from Whole Foods in order for, you know, your body to heal from reproductive issues, but it just happens to be my favorite place in the area in which I live to buy my food. So if you would like to see what I got on this grocery haul, please stay tuned. Oh, and if you have not picked up your herbal blends to help you to heal reproductive issues, please go to my website at whatchelseaeats.com. Click on herbal blends so that you can see what herbs I have available for helping you on your healing journey. You can also click the link down in the description box of this video for more information.
Okay, I'm going to share with you what I got from Whole Foods today. I got 3 bags that are pretty packed, and I think everything came to about $90, which was a lot, and food is just getting ridiculous, but I'm going to share it anyway. So here's what I got from the store. A lot of the same things that I always get, but I love to share these with you because you seem to like them. This time I got a 50-50 blend, baby spinach and spring mix for my salads. I was going to get head lettuce, but I have a busy week and I knew that I would be lazy about cutting and washing my lettuce. So this week I'm going to go with just the spring mix. And then I always buy bunches of bananas so that I can sit them on my counter and let them ripen so that they can be ready for smoothies. Next, I got an organic cucumber. The organic English cucumbers are my favorite cucumbers. They are delicious. I can cut them up and make them and put them in dip or a salad dressing and eat, you know, just alone. I add them to salads. Did you know that you could actually cook cucumbers? I know it sounds ridiculous. We don't really do that here in the United States, but people overseas in the UK, I believe, do a lot of cooking of cucumbers, but I don't cook them. I have once, but it wasn't my favorite thing. I would rather cook a zucchini versus a cucumber. And I got some aloe vera. You see that big long stem of aloe vera? I love using aloe vera in my smoothies. So when I do that, I peel the skin off. I take about 1 inch. So I would do about this much, cut it, and then peel the skin off and then add it to my smoothies. My absolute 2 favorite fruits to put in smoothies are jackfruit and dragon fruit. I absolutely love these 2 fruits. This bag will go with 2 smoothies. So I'll split the bag in half, do 2 smoothies, and I think this might get 3 smoothies out of it. I don't know. And also I was just in the mood for some peaches in my smoothie, so I picked up a bag of peaches. But what I normally do is buy big bags of organic fruit in big bags at Costco, and that's what my freezer is full of. But when I want something like this, I will grab these from Whole Foods. I am addicted to the organic broccoli flowerettes from Whole Foods. For whatever reason, they taste so good. I could just sit there and eat them. They don't need any dip, they don't need to be cooked, nothing. I love them. And then same thing goes with the organic cauliflower flowerettes. They are delicious. They don't need any dip, nothing. I put them in my salads. I put the broccoli and the cauliflower in my salads, but they don't need anything. I got a little bit of a box of winter berries, winter strawberries. I'm not sure if they're going to be good or not, but we'll see. Strawberry season is like March, April, May, June-ish. And that's when they taste the best to me. But I was in a mood for some, so we got some. So just as a mix for my salad, I got some arugula. I love putting arugula in my salads because it just adds an extra depth of flavor. And this here are, these are limes. I love limes in my water. That is what I use to drink my water. Like this morning when I first woke up, well, not first woke up, but the first thing I ate or drank was 2 limes in 1 liter of water. I absolutely love that. It helps me to feel hydrated. It helps me to go to the bathroom first thing in the morning. It's just amazing. And then the lemons, I bought a bag of lemons because I love putting them in my salad dressings or recipes. And also lemons and limes also help with recipes if you're trying to cut down on the salt that you're using. They actually help to negate needing salt. It doesn't replace salt, but it helps it. And did you see, I got my Christmas tree last week, but it's not decorated yet. Do you guys decorate for Christmas? Anyway, then I got a bag of organic chopped kale. And what I've been doing with this lately is, like for the last 2 weeks, I've been making kale chips with half the bag, and the other half of the bag I've been putting them in smoothies. If you would like to see a kale chip recipe video, please let me know in the comments section and I will show you how I make kale chips. Next, I've got a mango. They were $1.99 each. I got 2 apples. I have 2 avocados, a head of garlic, 2 tomatoes, and some almond milk unsweetened and some almond milk creamer. Now, I usually don't use this stuff. Normally, I will make my own almond milk, and I may not even use a lot of it. I don't use almond milk very much anyway, but sometimes I like to have it in my smoothie, or sometimes I have a recipe that calls for a little bit, but ordinarily I don't drink store-bought almond milk. But if I am going to drink it, this is the brand that is available in my store, local to me, that is the cleanest. That's the thing you want to look for. Is there junk in your almond milk? So I like this brand, and it's unsweetened. That's the other thing you want to look for, is unsweetened. You can sweeten it yourself with dates, with honey, if you use honey, you can use stevia, that kind of thing. And sometimes I like to make lattes. If you have my 7-day meal plan, book number 2, volume 2, there is a recipe for Cafe Capomo in it. And what it is a coffee replacement. So sometimes I'll make Cafe Capomo, and then I will use this creamer as the creamer, and it will be a latte. So if you have that ebook, make it. It's delicious. It's the 7-day meal plan. I have 2 7-day meal plan ebooks, and if you purchase an ebook, you don't have to eat the recipes as like breakfast, lunch, dinner, snack. As a matter of fact, I think it's way too much food for some people. For me, it's sometimes too much food for me, but there's people out there that like to have breakfast, lunch, dinner, and snack options for themselves. And that's why I wrote the book. So there's 2 volumes of that. And then there's also a raw food ebook at my website. You can get those in the description down below. There is a link, or you can just go to my website, whatchelseaeats.com, and click on ebooks. So this is what I brought home from the grocery store today, and I'm really excited about this food. I already have some food in my refrigerator, so I will combine this with what I have, and I will share. It's actually just me eating this week. My husband is traveling, so this is my food this week. I won't eat it all, but we'll see how it goes. All right, y'all. If no one told you that they love you today, Chelsea in North Carolina loves you very much, and I will talk to you all soon. Take care.